Okay, Coach Reggie Jones. We'll just call you Coach Reggie. How about that?
All right.
So you are Toledo Woodward.
Yes.
Right? So Woodward. All right. It's a Toledo public school.
True.
Right? And so in talking to you guys got a bunch of teams. How many teams you guys got?
We have our internal program has three teams.
Three teams? Okay.
What we call the A, B, and C team. And the A is the 13, 14, B being, you know, the under that, and C even smaller than that. So, yeah, we got 90 players, 100 players.
For three teams?
Yeah.
The Mid-City Lions?
Yes.
That's pretty good.
Yes.
All right, Toledo Woodward, where is it situated in Toledo?
It's in the Woodward District. We practice at Wilson Park.
Okay.
And it's more so, it's Woodward District.
Is that Central Toledo, South Toledo?
I would call it Central. Because
Central Toledo, okay.
Right in the middle, yeah.
Okay.
North Toledo.
North Toledo. So you guys, okay, so you're North Toledo. You're by the Jeep plant.
Yeah.
Where they make it's actually in your district, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay.
Right around the corner from
Okay.
Us.
So the Jeep plant where they're making those new trucks,
those
new $65,000 trucks,
yes.
Titan, whatever it's called.
Yes.
I forget what it's called, but.
They're made right around the corner.
You get some gritty blue collar kids, some tough kids.
That's exactly what there's no, We get the blue collar. Yeah, it's real work over there.
Okay. Coach, what do you ultimately want kids to get out of, you know, an experience like this? You know, you guys are in, you know, North Toledo. You're actually almost to the Michigan line, right? You're right there on the Michigan line. You're in a tough part of Toledo, Ohio. You know, it's automotive town, right? Like I just said, Jeep.
And
but
it's tough.
What do you want kids to get?
I would just want the kids to further their education and their football experience and keep going forward because – we have some great kids. We have great kids with great athletic ability, with great minds. But it takes one decision to turn that another way.
Make good decisions.
Yeah, and it's all about making great decisions. And that's what we try to explain to them that, you know, it takes one ride the wrong way to end up in a bad situation.
What do you want kids to, how do you want them to apply football, the camaraderie, you know, working in a team, working with others? How do you want them to apply that to life?
It's family. When you step up on this field, there's good, there's bad, and there's family. I mean, in any family, you're going to have the great, the good, and then there's going to be some situations that families don't agree on. But at the end of the day, you're still family. So the love is there and the camaraderie is there.
All right, Coach. I know you got some games coming up.
Oh yeah,
got some games coming up. First off, are you warm enough? I'm looking at you right now. Are you warm? We got a scarf.
Hey,
we got two hoodies.
Hey.
You got no gloves.
Hey, are you
warm enough?
I gotta show them that if I'm like this, y'all can be like this. And let's just play. This is all about love and the love of the game. So yes, sir, I'm warm.
All right, and getting tougher too. I like
that
too.
That's what it is.
All right, Coach Reggie, you got anything else for me?
Other than just support Northside Toledo, Ohio football. We there. We come to win.
All right, Coach Reggie, good luck to you guys.
Thanks a lot.